Hi everyone, CNXsoft here. This is Transmart Draco 8W80 Android TV Box. It's based on Allwinner 80 octa-core processor, and this is a meta version with 2GB RAM, 16GB flash, but there is also an upcoming Telos version next month with 4GB RAM, 32GB eMMC. This one is also eMMC, okay? So let's open the thing. Alright, so the first thing I noticed, this is very big compared to the other ones I tried recently. This is massive, okay, and it looks like an aluminium case too. This is not a button. Okay, so let's have a look at the back. We've got 12 volt power, optical SPDIF, audio video output, HDMI output, the USB 3.0 port, that's also OTG, and gigabit Ethernet, and Wi-Fi, that support BG, N, and AC. And on the side here, we've got two USB 2.0 ports, a micro SD card slot, and a SATA port, external SATA port. Okay, something more. Okay, a user manual. It's in English only, and yeah, they describe the box. It's usually, I never read it. Okay, yeah, and inside we've got many small boxes. Alright, so this one must be the power supply. Yep, and this is 12 volt 2 amps or 24 watts. For this kind of platform you need a little more power. This one should be a USB cable. This is a USB 2.0 cable. And this one I have no idea. Oh, SATA cable. Okay, SATA for your hard drive. An HDMI cable. Okay, looks like it's at least 1.5 meters. And the usual Transmart remote control. That needs two AAA batteries, but since infrared remote control is not very convenient for Linux. Okay, that's all for now. I'll take some picture of the board and write this in the post below, and in a few days I'll post a full review for this board. Okay, thanks, bye for now.